happen, you must fulfill your duty. How did he get here? Don't let him get in our way.
Thank you. November 1963, Detective Johnson. I'm doing an independent investigation of the disappearances in Quiet Grove Resort and Alfred Thompson's involvement. In May 1949, Alfred Thompson found cheap land to build his resort on. Nobody else wanted to buy it because the locals said it was cursed. In June 1950, the construction of the resort began. The first person disappeared during the construction. A year later, another one disappeared during the opening ceremony. In March 1960, the fifth person disappeared. Alfred claimed that some cult of grave diggers was to blame and that the resort needed to close. But the shareholder said he was going mad and sent him to a psychiatric hospital. A month later, someone else disappeared, so they closed the resort. In September 1963, Alfred Thompson was deemed fit to be released. He became a caretaker in Quiet Grove. His involvement in the disappearances was never proven.
Missing part? Excellent. Go ahead and use it. I remember. I was investigating. Everything I found is in the trunk of this tennis court. Darkness. Darkness is surrounding me. Hey! Take this and get out. Why did I have to remember this?